We'll be back with another weather and news update in 30 minutes.